game, we're gonna bring our buddy and pal, Tom LaVille, down to the stage for us, please. Thank you. So the next game we're gonna play is called Scenes from a Hat. We stole this from Whose Line Is It Anyway? So those random scenes we had you guys write down out there that you'd like to see us act out, well, that's what we're gonna do. Okay, Tom will pull out a random scene, tell us what it is. Some brave soul will come out and attempt to act it out for you. This game is called Scenes from a Hat.
Things you find in Grandpa's bathroom.
Okay. Bill. We're not getting that out of the drain. No, we're not getting that out of the drain at all. It's a lot of hair. It is a lot of hair.
That's Grandma's back hair.
Who?
Grandma!
Grandpa! Shot?
Cool, a gun.
Favorite pranks of ER doctors.
I'm gonna switch O positive with AB negative.
A gun!
Yeah, no, not pregnant this fast. I'm just kidding.
Next. It's sad when they
New York Eve with ex-wife's parents.
New Year's Eve with your ex-wife's parents?
Yes.
It was mainly financial reasons.
So, either you guys need a person to kiss at midnight?
So, dude, finally ditched her.
Yeah!
That's just the three of us.
All right, yeah.
Where's the lady?
Who cares?
Yeah.
I thought it was a good year.
Didn't get a gift when everyone else is opening Christmas presents.
That's just sad. Who the hell wrote that?
I'm Jewish.
At least it wasn't coal.
Work. Words that sound dirty but are not.
Moist.
Mastication.
Get your red hot chair!